In my opinion, there are no laws that protect men against sexual harassment or mental harassment in any organization or in general per se. But however, men can invoke gender neutral provisions in, that are present in the IPC, like 504, which talks about criminal intimidation, or 499 or 500, which talks about criminal defamation. However, in a recent case, the Supreme Court has taken this view that gender neutral laws are required in this day and age. Probably they might just get amended with the penal code and the criminal act. However, right now there are no provisions that safeguard men against harassment. Even if you see the POSH Act, which talks about prevention of sexual harassment against women at workplace, so even that is only specific to women. But in some MNCs and some other SMEs, the management has made policies which safeguard women, men and third genders, which is a good step. It is highly advisable by us to take this kind of step so that all all employees, irrespective of the gender, are getting safeguarded by that policy. It helps in curbing mental harassment, sexual harassment and emotional harassment that any employee goes through at an organization by their peer or by their seniors.